unique rocket Taurus, which could turn the tide of the war. Taurus missiles are a group of advanced long-range aviation cruise missiles made in Germany and Sweden. They're designed to hit targets with high accuracy, all while keeping the aircraft that launches them safe from the enemy's defense zone. Germany has been discussing for many months whether to give Ukraine the Taurus cruise missiles. In the past few weeks, reports about these missiles have been popping up everywhere. However, nobody has guaranteed that Ukraine's military will definitely get them. Together with Eternal3D.com, we have prepared this video review. The Taurus missile was created under the name Taurus, which stands for Target Adaptive Unitary and Dispenser Robotic Ubiquity System. This missile was developed in the mid-1990s as a joint effort between the German company LFK, now MBDA Deutschland, and the Swedish company Saab Bofors Dynamics. Their main aim was to make a highly accurate missile for hitting faraway targets. Taurus came from the Swedish aviation cluster missile DWS-39, which could only fly 8 kilometers. The missile's first test flight happened in 1999, but it only started being made in large quantities in 2004, making just one missile costs over $1 million, and many hundreds have been produced. Characteristics. Taurus missiles were made for different military uses, like attacking important military and infrastructure targets. These missiles have a Williams International P-8300-15 turbojet engine, which has a force of 6.67 kilonewtons, and this gives them a speed of about 1,000 kilometers per hour subsonic. Depending on the version, there might be some small differences, but generally. Weight, around 1.4 tons. Length, more than 5 meters. Diameter, more than a meter. How far they can fly, more than 500 km. How high they fly, between 30 to 70 meters. One special thing about them is that they can fly long distances even without GPS. They have their own navigation system that uses radar data to compare the landscape with known terrain information while they fly, as they get close to the target. They use an infrared homing head to guide them accurately to the final part of their flight. This makes sure they hit the target really well. Modifications. The Taurus missiles can be customized for specific aircraft. For instance, the basic Taurus KEP-350A works with planes like the European Tornado fighter jets. The Taurus KEPD-350K is designed for FEA-18 Hornet aircraft, while the Taurus KEP-350B is meant for Eurofighter Typhoon planes. There's also the Taurus T version, made to be dropped from military transport aircraft like the C-130 Hercules and Airbus A400M. Modifications exist for launching from containers too, whether from a truck or ship, known as Taurus EL, and there's another version called Taurus HPM that's designed to disrupt enemy information systems and energy sources temporarily. In terms of its destructive part, it weighs around half a ton. Taurus cruise missiles can be armed with various types of warheads, allowing them to effectively target different kinds of objectives on the ground. The warhead options include the Mephisto Tandem Concrete Breaker, a lighter version of it, cassette warheads, non-lethal warheads, and high-power microwave warheads. With this range, Taurus missiles can destroy various structures like bunkers, protected communication centers, airfields, ports, bridges, ammunition storage areas, and even ships.